Ayan.
Uy, pero Kiko, happy anniversary. Second anniversary sa inyo ni Devon. Wow. Kamusta naman? Two years na pala, ha? Kamusta ang love life? Two years nang nagsa-celebrate.
I'm very happy. Like I said, I had peace and I want to maintain that as long as I can.
Okay. Ano ang naging epekto ng pandemic dito sa relasyon ninyo? Meron ba?
It only made it stronger for me. Lalo ako, parang nag-aalala ako sa kanya, nag-aalala siya para sa akin. So the love grew stronger for me. Kasi syempre, of course, if you ask her, she'll miss me. Of course, I miss her too. Pero that's the situation eh. Wala na tayong magagawa eh. So we have to fight through adversity.
Ito bang work mo ay naiintindihan niya? Hindi ba siya selosa? Kasi syempre, may iba kang partner dito.
She's the least. Sometimes nagsiscript read pa kaming dalawa. So I script read my scenes with her and then she sometimes script reads her scenes with me.
Tsaka ang love team mo dito ay si Michelle, yes, na friend mo rin si Enzo.
He's a good friend of mine. Same manager too. So and I worked with Enzo before, so he's a good guy. So yeah.
Yes. Pero talagang kitang-kita talaga din ang pagmamahalan ni. Ako kitang-kita namin kasi kaibigan ko din si Devon.